It means pretty good. It's 61 Oyster Cracker Man. What the LGBT pretty boy fat for Red Man for GPS night or stand and then once you go by Comic Book Boy for Vader and they committed a terrorist attack on that school or hospital. It really means pretty good today. You're born mutant. So you keep claiming your comic book Spider-Man for me. That's what you'll be. Jim Hall, since you behave like a Freeman there for later on, you'll be known as comic book mutant, which is comic book boy, Terminator boy for later. And that sicko entering into a pyramid down south for overseas. Remember, there's a ton of evidence for later of your Bernard and Terry's and their story of being full of shit. So we need to support Harry for proof, David, and Dave, and Harry, and Joe. I'm not going to raise the mobile market, but I'll be careful. Because it proves a bit of that poor McCartney running around fucking shit up out of Texas. There, for biological attack. So they get to prove that mutant comic book girl from 8 to 61 previous days. And if you guys keep claiming to be Adam and Eve with Eden as I am an Atlantis, they prove the invasion of the military bases. That's why I set up a base point and baseline, you know, base station for Space Station Coronado. The girl points in the B-girl place where they then bit it a fat invaded it and ruined everything for them. So, and then there are injuries right there. So we get it all so they're nice and famous. So, you know, like I said, you'll be famous terrorists in the United States with stolen stuff.